been playing baseball as long as I can remember. My brother and I grew up on a farm in New Jersey, and my dad would hit his fly balls until literally we could not see the ball anymore. It was so dark. I think I realized I wanted to be a pilot in about eighth grade when I did a report on fighter planes, and I started researching them, and I said, hey, it might be really cool to fly these things someday. And from then on, I wanted to be a pilot. I really had to make a conscious decision to serve my country when I entered the Air Force Academy. So it wasn't just to go to be a pilot and do what I wanted to do, it was to serve something greater than myself. It's a military institution first and foremost. The Air Force Academy takes that very seriously. So having to be a sharp military officer as well as major in electrical engineering and then also be on the baseball team as a Division I athlete was really difficult. Baseball's an interesting sport because it's a very individual sport, but it's also a team sport. What I was known for was scoring runs. So I batted leadoff, I batted first in the lineup, and I was always crossing the plate. Basically, every time I crossed the plate, it was because one of my teammates was knocking me in. What I was known for was really being a good team player. I defend our country every day and am willing to lay down my life for it. And all the airmen around me and soldiers and sailors, Marines around me are doing the same thing. You need to be good to the people around you and you need to serve a higher purpose. I think the most challenging part about being the 7th Air Force Vice Commander is to be constantly ready for a conflict that might happen at any time. And so our job is very important. We're there to be strong and deter or defend the 50 plus million Korean people and the 500,000 or so American citizens there in South Korea. I would not have achieved what I've achieved now without being on the baseball team and without going to the Air Force Academy. It really started with my time at the Academy to realize that here was a Division I baseball team, was playing with and against some of the best baseball players in the country or the world, and I was able to be a part of it. And so that allowed me to be confident when flying a multi-million dollar aircraft or leading a group of 1,000 people, to be able to know I could do that.